we had to pass federal legislation to forbid Joe Camel. There's another cartoon we took too seriously. They were saying that Joe Camel makes little kids smoke. Yeah, I know, and he wasn't even animated. And I guess 13% of kids that were smoking Camels. But, you know, I don't care if it was 100%. It doesn't mean they started smoking the Camels. I'm serious. You want to get kids to stop smoking, you got to catch them on the very first brand they start with. And I think for most kids, that's probably the same brand I started with. That's whatever you can rip off from mom and dad. It's not Joe Camel, it's Joe Parents. Yeah, my first brand was Pall Mall Non-Filter. Thank you, Grandma. I was hooked in about an hour. Oh, by the time she got up from her nap and noticed they were missing, I was up to 2 packs a day. Wait, how can you blame the cartoons? I mean, come on, I grew up watching the Bugs Bunny Roadrunner Hour. I have never strapped on a pair of Acme rocket-powered roller skates. Because I didn't know where to get them. But I never tried to catch my little brother by dumping ball bearings into his Cheerios and getting a giant magnet. I have never dropped a safe, nor anvil, nor grand piano on anyone. Okay, there's been instances. You know. Not me, but there was that one kid that allegedly watched Beavis and Butthead and started his family's trailer on fire. Yeah, I think trailer is the operative word here.